Hello, everyone, and welcome to Sunburned Albino Plays Bloodborne. So I did go back to the Hunter's Dream, even though I said I wasn't going to, and I leveled up once in my Blood Tinge, because I'm still trying to get my gun super packed, if that made any sense. Yeah, so now we're going to fight, and these birds give me, actually, like, a pretty good amount of experience. Like, 200 for a bird, when typically you would get, like, 70 at the beginning is pretty good. So yeah, we're gonna be killing all these guys. And okay, so, this is what I wanted. I upgraded my weapon one more time, and it did exactly what I needed it to do. It makes these guys take 3 hits instead of 4 to kill. And that is very useful. There is a trap right here, so don't step on that. I'm gonna step on it just to show you what it does. It's not gonna kill me, because I know how to dodge it, but, Twin Bloodstone Shard's so good. But yeah, it swings that. But what you don't think it's gonna do is actually break and, like, keep going. And that's what got me the first time. I dodged the initial swings, and I just watched it from, like, right here. I was like, wow, this is kind of cool. And then it just knocked itself off, and I actually did get hit by it. It doesn't kill you instantly. It does a lot of damage, though. It could knock you off, I guess. Depends on where you're standing. But yeah, every time you spawn, that trap will re-upholster itself, so don't think that you're safe. Okay, so we got this wolf over here that I gotta kill. Alright, that didn't work. That didn't work either. Come on, do the... Oh my god. It's not working! Okay, fine. You're just gonna die the regular way then. I'm trying to be cute about this. And the game just wants to spit in my face about it. Okay, so... You don't really want to jump down here. Even though... You totally could if you wanted to. Because what you wanted... Because this area... is... a bit difficult. Not difficult, but, like, it's hard to single out. Because these guys throw those things that... You know, the oil. So if you try to run through those bonfires, then that's bad news. But I do have to get there, because there are twin bloodstone shards. So I'm going to throw a Molotov cocktail down here. And yeah, it did kill the dog as well. So that's cool. And somehow this guy's not dead. And that's something that I just can't accept. So let's go to the other side and focus down this guy. Who is... Okay, the dog is now aggroed. And he will run around and, like, try to get me. But he'll lose track somewhere along the edge of that cliff. So he's not very bright. Alright, kill the dog. Doo-doo-doo! Charge! That actually worked, and I'm surprised, because I didn't actually hit him if you look at the visual aspect of what I just did there. But that's cool. I like when things go my way. Oh, I only get 550... Wait, now that's what I expect. I don't remember. It's hard. It's hard for me to tell at this point. Alright. Yep, good hit with air. You got me. Blood vial is mine. Quicksilver bullets are mine. That was like 10 of them. That's pretty good. And yeah, this guy's gonna kill himself on the fire like an idiot. Come on, do it. Come on, you know you want to do it. Ah, what an idiot. Twin bloodstone shards for me. Is there anything else over here? Yeah, because I didn't go around this way. Thick cold blood, that's the kind of stuff I'm looking for. Things that are going to get me higher levels faster. Alright, so that's over with. And... We'll go this way now. Not that way. We'll go still this way or something. Yeah, okay. Around this corner is an item. Ooh, and also one of these guys. You're not getting away. Okay, good. I thought I was shooting the guy because I thought he didn't quite die. There we go. And yeah, the rate at which we are gaining souls is pretty good. 3 twin bloodstone shards. Yes, 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 yes. This is all what I want. It's all exactly what I want. Okay. And yeah, this area is just so goddamn sprawling every which way. It's hard to nail down where you've been or like where you're supposed to go. God. They just don't stagger anymore. There we go. I guess wait for, you know, the flurry of attacks. You're supposed to be able to do it with the single attacks, but I guess it's just a bit too hard for that. I don't know what to tell you, man. It's just how it is sometimes. Thick cold blood 6. Yeah, go through the door there. That is where you're, yeah. Okay. More items here. Get out of my way, wood. More beast blood pellets that I still don't use. One of these days I'll find a use for them. Maybe it'll be like my 5th or 6th playthrough. And I do plan on playing this game that many times, by the way. Because this game is amazing. It's the best game on PS4 so far. Definitely my PS4 MVP right now. Dying Light was number one for a while, but this one is, this one's getting up there. Oh, shit in my mouth! Oh, I forgot I did that. Okay. No. Okay. What if I touch it now? Is that bad? I've never tried it. I don't remember that trap being there, is the thing. So, where am I going? For one, is this the way to that place that I've been trying to get to like my entire goddamn life? Oh my god, I think it is. Wait, is it? Yeah, because that's a bridge. Oh! Oh my god, this is the high road that I've been trying to figure out how to get to forever. I don't know why I never noticed this path before. It's hard because there's so many goddamn paths, it's hard to know which one you traveled down and which ones you didn't. I can talk to somebody here? A hunter of beasts, am I? Glory be, you know not the value you possess, but more is the pity. The hours of the night are many, and the beast more than I can count. A variable hunt ending, not even death offers solace in the blood and vibes you. A most frightful fate, oh my, but I'm willing to do a kindness. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral, seek an ancient shrouded church. The gift of the godhead will trip. You're the dude! You gave me the stone that the guy in the hemlock graveyard did in my first file, so I guess you just kind of move around? Okay. Seek you, yeah. So with that stone, I can now go to that place where the ritual is. And actually, with this stone, you can see, like, that orb thing that takes you up, and then there's an invisible hand. Now you can see what that creature actually looks like, and it is hideous, by the way. Alright, so I'm pretty sure some of these guys, if you let them struggle against the cage long enough, I'm pretty sure they can break out. This is a momentous occasion. Also, where the hell am I going now? This path doesn't even make sense to me. Oh, I love it. I love discovery. Oh, but I'm scared of what is in here. Oh, tell me it's not a boss. Tell me it's not a boss that I skipped. This seems totally like the area of a boss. That's why there's so many goddamn skeletons. Oh, I'm afraid. I've never seen whatever boss this is before, if there in fact is one. But I'm gonna keep on keeping on! Because that's what this is about. This series is about exploration and discovery. And we're gonna oh, shit. Oh, no. I don't know what this is, but I don't like it. Oh, tell me it's not a giant snake. Actually, it doesn't appear to be a boss. It just appears to be a bunch of giant dudes. In which case, I really like this area. Cool. Okay, that... Oh, God. Rapid poison, though. That's a problem. What the hell am I supposed to do about that, then? I know I've got antidote. That doesn't mean I want to use it. Okay, just don't step in the poison. You know, engage them on land. Run. No, why are you still collecting crap? Okay, we're good. These guys have bells, which I assume would, like, signal a war cry to the rest of the troop if I attacked them. Let me just... What the hell was that? Ah! Ah! Oh, no. Oh, God. They're everywhere. Oh, everything has gone to shit. I'm out. I'm out. Fuck this place. Nope. And I don't feel the least bit bad about it. You saw those goddamn eel worms? They're so small and tiny that I thought they were just like, you know, random NPC critters. But no, they're coming to fucking suck my blood. I'm not dealing with that shit. I'm not getting paid enough to deal with that shit. Freaking running around in rapid poison. I've dealt with slow poison pools, not rapid poison pools. Slow poison pools, you can walk in them for a while, and you're still, you can walk out. You can walk out alive, not this time. They want to poison you to death. And they want your health to go down twice as fast. I don't think so. And then they want freaking giants with cowbells around their necks to signal the end of times while you get sucked on by eels. That's not the way I want to go out. Sure, I'll return to that area sometime. Sometime when the moon is full and I've learned a lot. I'm not doing that shit right now, though. I can't deal with that shit. I can't fucking deal with that shit. White church stuff. Alright, I've gotten black church stuff before. We're just gonna forget that that place exists. For now. And hopefully forever. Oh my God. Seriously, why would they put a place like that in here? Oh my hell no, dogs! Dogs aren't a big deal, but I'm just more scared of everything now. What is this shit? Stop stunlocking me, you bitches. Oh God, actually this is bad news. Nope! Jump! Jump! Jump, dodge, and roll! This is not where it ends. Oh my God, I hate dogs right now. I hate everything that has to do with anything in life! Kill it! Goddamn worm pile. Got me all scared, got me itchy. I can't even fight regular dogs because all I think about is how there are freaking poison eels in there. And what they wanted to do to me. Oh God, the things they wanted to do to me. Strong foe waits ahead? Shit. Better not be. Oh, is there a goddamn hunter? I'm gonna be mad if there's a hunter. Thanks for the blood vial. Now I'm just afraid. This is a side of me that I don't like to see. Beast roar, what the hell is that? Force of beast roar repels nearby foes and objects. Wait, is that finite? Unlimited use. Oh, it uses quicksilver bullets. Oh, but I have to have a bunch of arcane crap. Okay, I'm not too interested in that then. They said strong foe waits ahead. Where the hell is it? It's not you, I'll tell you that much. Okay, what does this do? Does that just lower the gate? Yeah, okay. I don't know why I'd want that. Let's open it again then. I do have to go that way. Did I miss anything around here? There's a I have to go up the ladder. Okay. Didn't I already go up this ladder? Is that the level of hysteria that I'm in right now that I've forgotten what happened 2 goddamn minutes ago? Okay. I'm not even thinking about the fact that I have 20 grand in souls just toting around, waiting to be killed and lost. It's really not that. That's still just only 2 level ups. It's not that much. They can be easily regotten. God, it's hard to figure out where to go. I'll go this way. There might be a boss this way. So I'll go this way. Don't be assholes. Nobody's hiding in the corner. Okay. Good. Blue elixirs, probably not gonna help me out. These dogs are dead, right? These are the dogs already killed? Yes, they are. And then this goes back. Yeah. Okay, so then that, the fact that I opened that gate really didn't mean anything. Didn't really skip that much. Then I guess the only place left to go is, not the way that I'm going right now, but, is there something, like, in the corner here? No. Is to go down this, wooden bridge. Still can't believe I've never been here. But yeah, these are the assholes that throw the frickin' Molotov cocktails at you while you're wading through sewage river down there. And I've wanted revenge on them for so long, because they did kill me once, and I didn't feel good about it. Okay. Oh, I didn't think I was actually gonna hit you with that strike. I guess I carved your toe off. Nope. This is not where it ends, I'll tell you that much. I ain't come this far just to get Molotov to death. No, sir. I didn't witness the horrors of frickin' bell giants and goddamn eel pool poisoners just so I could die by a goddamn Molotov. Oh, crap. Okay. It sucks that I have to drop down to get that stuff, because we're sort of, like, caught in the middle of 2 places that I haven't cleared, which means I might, yeah. But, here we go. Blood vial. Please tell me something about this is worth it. Fire is effective. Ooh, nice. 10 cocktails. I guess that's okay, but not really. I wouldn't consider that worth, you know, having to do all this shit. But, okay. Yeah, these are basically the same, you know, crawlers that, were in the sewers of Central Yharnam. So, they're easy to kill. But I'm gonna go back this way and meet myself in the middle of, like, where I went to the top. I want to clear everything out and kill everybody. And make sure that I don't miss any items. Which means, you know, clearing this village. Which is gonna take a bit, but is worth doing. Alright, you're dead. Good hit. Oh, you're doing multiple strikes. Okay. It's getting a little dicey in here. Especially as my soul count continues to pile up. Or I mean echo count, whatever, it's not Dark Souls. Dark Souls 2 is coming out remastered for PS4 April 7th. I don't know if it's coming out digitally, but there's a, you know, like a voucher for it at Best Buy. Not a voucher, but, like, you know, a thing that lets you know that it's there. Like, it's a thing that's gonna happen soon. It does not open from this side. What kind of... Oh, that's right. Yeah, so I'm going to be buying that, and I'm going to be doing a series on that as well. I know I already have a Dark Souls 2 series up, but it's not finished because nobody was watching it. And because I also picked a build that I didn't like. But, yeah, and it's going to go... we'll see maybe if they do changes, if they don't do changes. It could go either way. Who the hell's behind me? I want you guys to run into this thing and see if it does damage to you. Okay, it doesn't appear to do that. Oh, I like this. I like where this is going. Triple kill! Damn it. And you're still not dead. There you are. God, I can't even put into words just how fun this game is. I love it so much. Everything about it. You're not dead. You're just sleeping while I murder all your countrymen. Oh, I see an item in there. How do I get in that building? Aha. Oh, more beast blood pellets. Fine, whatever. Whatever. And we go around. Pretty sure there's still more. Yeah, there's a guy right there. I don't know, you just taking a shit in the backyard? Is that what I just interrupted? Guess you're gonna go out like Elvis Presley. At least you get to say that. Alrighty then. 30 grand. Oh, by the way, as you can see, there's a hole in the ground right there. You do want to, you know, fall in it because there's an item there. But at the same time, like, I wish there was a way. And there's a ladder that gets that. You're okay, somebody's still alive. And there's a ladder that you can use to get back out, but I wish there was a way that I could activate it without actually falling in, because I want to just use the ladder and not take fall damage. You're not going to die or nothing, but... you know, you don't want to waste a vial. Just because I still have plenty of them. Alright, let's... damn it! Oh, and there's birds in here, apparently. That's right. But they are most easily extinguished. You must accept trap. Indeed. 4 antidotes. And we'll go up the ladder. I'll end this episode once we open up the way back to the lampfire. And that's... kind of a ways down the road, so this episode might go a little long. But who gives a shit? This is the longest area, so, like, this is, yeah. This area will probably take up, like, 2 or 3 episodes. Especially if I decide to go back to that hellhole. I might explore that area on my other file that's stronger first and, you know, see what's what about it. Twin Bloodstone Shards is very good. Twin Bloodstone Shards is very good. I think we do have enough to upgrade again. But yeah, open that door in case you don't want to run through the fire pit. Which you don't, so it's good that we're able to do that. Okay. And then you're just going to stand there and stare at a wall, because you're a beast, and simple things amuse you. And you're not going to worry about the fact that I'm about to murder your bat! Murder your butthole, just like that, yeah. That's where my saw spear goes, right up your fucking ass. Eat it! Eat it with your asshole. Beware of sniping, indeed. Oh my god. Oh, you asshole with the how much damage did that do? Also, why can't I move up here? Die. No, you knock that shit off. You're not torching me. I didn't come this far to lose 35 grand. In the middle of this area, I'll tell you that. I ain't dying. I got no plans to die today, motherfucker. Oh, son of... shut up with that. Like, literally stop talking with that. Okay. I'll take that item. Quicksilver bullets, thank you. Now, this area can be a pain in my goddamn ass. Because if you look right where the top of my hat is right now, that's a goddamn cannon. And that goddamn cannon shoots goddamn cannonballs that explode on the ground and murder you if you're not careful. Okay, so take cover in buildings. Rolling is effective because I can skip like the middle of this. You know, there's items to be gotten and stuff. Skip them, wait until you kill the cannon, then come back for everything. And it's just like a regular dude just like firing at it. And that guy's got a goddamn sniper. Die. Okay. Everything's going to plan right now. You can't, like, he can't move the cannon diagonally or anything, so we can only shoot it straight, but he can control, like, how far he shoots it, which you can't when you actually get behind the cannon, which is a pain. But, yeah. Okay. So you want to make a run for that building right there. Alright. And then you want to not make a run for the building that has a werewolf in it. And just, like, come out and sprint past this dude. Yeah! And yeah, if I try to operate the device, that's how far it shoots it. Hey, werewolf. Want to come get killed by a cannon? I've never tried this. I want to see if it'll work. Oh! Nope! He's too fast! Okay. This is actually the worst kind of werewolf, because he has the most powerful weapon. That freaking Moncala toy, or whatever it is. I don't even know. He's got a freaking, you know, he's wielding a goddamn abacus like he's fucking Albert Einstein or something. I don't know if Albert Einstein was assorted, was associated with abacuses. It was more like an ancient Roman kind of math thing, right? Okay. Like, he's freaking Julius Caesar's smart advisor that's using a goddamn abacus like a Julius Caesar advisor. What an idiot. Anyway. Still alive. Racking up the blood echoes. I'm feeling good about this. More twin bloodstone shards. Everything is just falling into place. The problem is, we're about to fight another enemy that is gonna rain very harshly on my parade. And is a good reason why that guy right there. You don't see anything different about him. He just looks like a regular old dude until you come up behind him, and I won't spoil what happens. You'll see. Let me just ignore him a second. There's nothing out here? Do I get something for jumping down here? I don't know if I've done it before. Kinda scary. I'll deal with that in a second. First, let me secure our way back to this point, and then I'll see what happens when I jump down there. Okay, so we'll sneak up on him from the back. Hopefully get a visceral strike in here. Yes. Yes. First, see how little damage that all did. Oh, I got to... Oh, that's great. So it looks like you don't even get to see what was special about him. We'll have to wait for somebody else to come along. And there is another one. Rest assured, be that. Alright, yeah, that device is not currently operable. You gotta use that elevator first, which means we have to go this way. Unfortunately. So yeah, you see how that guy has got a ton of goddamn vipers sticking out of his head? That's what the other guy would have had. So I gotta wait for him to turn around so I can visceral strike the crap out of him. Come on. Come on. Don't be a dick about it. I doubt he can be poisoned. He's got a bunch of poisonous snakes coming out of his head. But I'll give it a try. Yeah, if he could be poisoned, he'd be poisoned by now. I just gotta... You can stun him with a gunshot if you're quick. And that's it. And I wasted the opportunity, so that's cool. No, not quite. Come on. No. Yes. Ah, close enough. Words cannot express how much I hate those guys. They're so, such a pain to kill. If you get behind them, they can't do anything, but... No, it's not that easy. It's more just intimidation is the reason, like, I don't like to get really up close to them. Because, like, even if you're behind the guy, the snakes will turn around to face you. And it doesn't register in my mind that, like, they still can't hit you even though, like, their heads are staring right at your face. But yeah, that's the elevator in order to get back to the camp, the lampfire. And we've got this door open now, as you can see. But I am not quite done. Because I want to jump down to that area and, like, see, you know, I was discussing earlier. And see what's what down there, because I don't think I've done that on my other file either. I was more concerned with the dude that turned into, like, 12 snakes. As you would be, I would think. Now, which way... That's right, back up here. Okay. Okay, you're just gonna sit on the bridge then. Well, I'm not gonna tell you how to play your game. Alright, where was it at? This is not the way. Let's see, it was before we had to go down... I think it's here. Yes, okay, so I'm just gonna jump down here. Lost a bit of health there. But that's okay. I will replenish it, just to make sure. Okay, just another werewolf. Easy enough. It has the goddamn rake, which is a pain, but... Okay. Oh, I missed the shot, so that's cool. Okay, you're dead. That is how it should have ended. So I am thankful that that is the end of the narrative as I have written it. There does not appear to be any reason for me to have come down here. And that's not cool. No. Does this ladder lead somewhere I haven't been then? That's the only other way I could think of something being worthwhile. Oh, what is going on here? Oh, well, we got an item. Oh, cool, I like this then. Oh, yeah, we've got, like, a bunch of different, like, clock things, but then how do I get over... Oh, okay. That's right, it continues along. Poison knife is good. I'm gonna go out this way first. Where the hell am I now? This path just keeps going. I've never been here. Okay, this is the upwards level of this area then. Okay, this is, yeah, because there's the cannon. Oh, what are you? Oh.
Don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you from... Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal.
Oh, good, okay.
Was it you? Ooh, that thing had me trembling. Frozen in... Well, if you're...
A hunter, then. Would you know of any safe havens? Yeah. Odin Chapel, go there.
It's about... Oh, you're giving me hope. Take this.
It's all like a pungent blood cocktail, thanks a lot. I'm very glad I did not accidentally kill you, then. It's just that you looked like you were feeding on this woman. So, I thought there was something very beastly about you. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're not really a good guy. Oh, and this path doesn't continue on. So that's just that, then. Alright, that's cool, too. We'll just, be done with this area, then. I must make notes to come back here on my other file. And we'll see what that survivor actually does. Okay, so back here. Eastbound and down. Cannon? No way. No way, man. Cannon. 200... Oh, it uses 10 bullets. Yeah, that would be the thing. Yeah. 30 strength to friggin' use that. Large prototype firearms fashioned by the workshop heretics, the powder kegs. Use of this weapon is equivalent to toting a mounted cannon, complete with its ridiculous weight, staggering kick, and lavish use of quicksilver bullets into battle. Such a monstrosity was doomed from the start, and indeed its development was cut short. Yet against impossibly gigantic foes, it might be just the thing. Does that mean I could use the cannon to, like, stagger something like Amelia Vicker? Or Vicker Amelia, I should say. I don't know, Amelia Vicker just sounds like somebody's name. Whereas Vicker Amelia also kind of sounds like somebody's name. Okay, we just ran around in a circle. Wasn't there something else to jump down on? Another item? No? Okay. That's cool. Then we'll just drop down right here, then. I am of a firm mind that that should not have injured me. But yeah, we got 42 grand, and we're gonna go back to the lampfire. And, just see exactly what we can do with those soul echoes. So let's just make a run for it. Oh, well, let's get this item first, since it's a dead end. Twin Bloodstone Shards, great. We are definitely upgrading our spear again. I'm gonna fully upgrade my spear until it stops taking Twin Bloodstone Shards before I start upgrading my gun with it. Because I think my melee weapon is more important, and I think everybody would agree as such. That doesn't mean we don't want the gun to be good. Alright. The cannon kind of... seems like it's not... Like, the damage was only double the damage of my pistol. And it was worth 10 bullets. Like, that doesn't seem worth it at all. Maybe it's just good for the stagger, but,
Welcome.
Oh, wait, I'm not done. Nope. Go away. We've got cold blood dew or whatever to use here. An extra 54 grand feels pretty good. I got lots of Madman's knowledges to use. We're up to 31. I have 90 on my other file. I'm not really noticing many differences. Welcome home. What is very well led. So. Yeah, that's about what I want out of it. Just more blood tinge. And then we'll upgrade fortify our weapon here. As a matter of fact, I think we have a new one. Yeah, we got the gold blood gen, of course. Attack burst B is up 12%, and then HP continues to recover, and this stuff, physical attack, ooh. Oh, that's much better. Yeah, I need that. Yeah, put that up. And then for this one, nah, we still just have... Blood tinge stuff for the gun is a lot rarer. So we'll fortify the spear, because we've got enough shards. I think we might have enough to still... Nope, not quite. Not quite enough for the pistol. Oh, but the cannon upgrades by a lot more than otherwise. Yeah. Interesting. I do want to give it a shot, but like, it's not very... Yeah. I still only have the one rune to rule them all. Okay. So I killed those hunters, so their weapons are available now. Let's take a look. JK, their weapons aren't available yet. We do still have the repeating pistol. Well, we could buy the cannon now. That's cool. For 18 grand. Probably not worth it. Are the White Church stuff, is that better than anything? No, it ain't. It's not even better than the Black Church stuff. It looks cool, but it's not better. And it needs to be better and also look cool. So, yeah, it's important. Okay, well, I unlocked the one shortcut to the Forbidden Woods, and we found that disgusting pool that I'm going to go after later. That's going to do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If it did, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.